Dude, can you just feel this? It is so much hair. Holy crap. You live your life.
A lot of hair in there.
Dude, it's so fat. It's like as big as my fist. For real. Just gonna come to this. Do you wear it up ever?
Yeah, rarely, but yeah.
Are you out here?
Yeah.
Okay. Here, how this is gonna go. You're gonna pull.
A number. Numbers are 1 through 10. So 10 is the one with no hair. 1 is a trim. Obviously, we're gonna do 3 cuts. You'll get rid of the colored hair no matter what. But.
It'll be gone.
But we'll see what number you draw first. So if you draw 10, she turns the clippers 10, on.
It's
no hair
not
left.
Going.
Right, you gonna fire them up?
Yep.
Just in case. So you get to draw a number.
Okay,
just draw 1.
Yeah. Nails are fun.
What number do you get?
She's like, I don't know what kid. Can't with these.
Yeah.
Five! Oh, yeah, lucky. So we're both like,
Alright, so do like a...
Like a mob-ish?
Yeah.
Short mob?
Yeah, short mob, maybe a little bit on the hair or something.
Okay. I'm gonna penetrate your hair. Good. What made you decide? You're just gonna get rid of it all. You just bored?
Like, yeah, I mean, I've wanted short hair. Remember, I actually have a gold cast and do it. But had short hair, like, I think I've had it at my, like, chin.
Oh, okay.
That's the shortest one I've ever
had. The shortest?
Yeah.
What's the longest it's ever been?
Oh, past my waist.
Yeah. God, that's like a blanket. So much hair. That's a cute look. All my tools sharpened after you. Is your mom excited or nervous?
Oh, my mom hates short hair.
Perfect.
She hates short hair to happen.
Like,
that's why my hair is down my waist because
mom.
Yeah. It was before I was 18, so.
And you weren't allowed to have a say.
Mm-hmm. Pretty much.
That's funny.
What's your mom say about you doing this?
She won't freak out.
Does she know?
Yeah, she knows. She's just like extremely happy about it.
Extremely.
Yeah, she's like, but it's your hair, so.
What are you gonna do? Come back with like a buzz cut or a short pixie?
She says your hair, so.
They say that, but then they're like, oh,
yeah.
You gotta walk in the house with a phone in your hand and record it. Record the reactions.
That's what we need. We need a page for family reactions. I'm telling you. Boyfriend reactions, husband reactions, mom reactions, because. That would be a whole other thing. This is the most hair we've had all day. She has enough hair for a small country in Africa. I'm doomed. My Mexican grandma has the biggest ears of the life.
Will then.
Great, thanks. I just gotta keep on growing. Texas Chainsaw Massacre haircut for about 5 minutes. You don't have to deal with this weird color anymore. And you'll be able to start over nice and fresh.
I know.
Alright, Scotty boy.
Time for the next one.
Time for a tail of my shirt. It's just a little bit weird. You feel like?
I know.
It's gonna be so freeing. Do you have a significant other?
No, I don't. I feel like the only thing of it, if I have a kid, he's going to be like, who is that?
Oh, yeah.
You're going to be confused?
Yeah, I have a feeling he's going to be like, who is this?
How old is he?
He is 9 months.
Oh, yeah, he's going to like do all kinds of crazy things. Uh-huh. You smell like my mom, but you don't look like my mom right now.
Pretty much.
That's cute.
Got one.
God, how do you do life with those? 8!
Alright.
Rolling through them.
Short pixie.
Got it. What is his name?
His name is Samuel.
Oh, that's cute. Your old feet. Thanks, Scott. You make me feel good.
I believe it was 30.
Yeah, because like some of your hair is super blonde.
Mm-hmm. She's on the other side. Mm-hmm.
From the bathroom. Good luck.
Yeah. She's unconscious.
How do people see her? Don't they get annoyed by her in 30 minutes?
I don't know. She clearly has a kind of talent. And I'm imagining that they're just as obnoxious as hers. I don't know. But all last week she had her kid in here. And it was running around. She was running around. No shoes, just screaming at the top of her lungs. I was like, oh my god, kill her. Yeah, just, she's a brat. And her room always looks like a bomb went off in it. I'm like, how do I not keep this clean? I'm a clean freak, so, no. It would never work for me. But she's all alone in there. She doesn't have a roommate, so.
She probably did at one point. Like, hate
yeah, but I would have moved out in 5 minutes. Like, you have a super crazy calico.
What's the shortest you've done before this?
Shoulder knee. Shoulder chin.
Yeah, it's like chin.
Alright, so this is drastic already. How do you like it so far?
She got a cute face. She got good eyebrows.
I never do my eyebrows.
Never?
No.
They're just like that?
Yeah.
Whatever.
And then never do them. I'm too lazy to do my eyebrows.
You don't need to. They're like perfect.
I hope so, because this one's about to die.
Is there one in there? This is kind of more picky. It looks like there's a battery
on it. Yeah, I think there is. I'm going to grab it.
That's all you need. I don't want to deal with the tech. Sorry.
I appreciate that. Picture of her, she hates her, and then boom. Second, she gets freaking shooted at me.
No.
She's like, aha! Teach you to be a girl.
I got you. That's a nice plan, though.
Good plan. Chance of leading with hair. Okay?
Will you be?
So the little one is literally bald. The other one is just a shortcut. Like short version of that. Don't open it.
Right.
Just grab it and don't open it. Don't open it. I got my phone, sorry.
Scott's gotta be ready. He's slacking.
I'm gonna show it.
I wanna see what it is.
You want to see what it is?
I already see it. Oh, no.
What is it?
Give
me that.
Yeah, do I want it to come out here? You'll be okay. Not really.
You're going to be fine.
Most funny will get away.
You won't need one. You actually look good.
She's like, no.
Thank you.
here too, which is helpful. You'd be amazed how much attention you give without him. From guys, from girls, from every realm. There's something intriguing about a bald chick. You might get a really fun date out of the deal. It's funny, a lot of girls come in, they do this, and then they do, like, go buy lace. Like, but why? Or they cry. And I'm like, okay, listen, Linda. You kind of know what you maybe signed up for. I mean, it was explained differently, but...
Was it?
Yeah. How was it? How
it was not explained like this.
See, I don't know.
See, the way they said it was, the stylist would pick one cut that suits you, and like that was it, like, and then you're done.
Yeah, no. Clearly that was not explained very well. Forward, so I can not make you itchy. So I've heard different variations. Every one. The exact opposite, like, you're gonna play a game, like this. Some of them do let me pick. Those are always my favorite, because I don't have to make people cry.
Yeah, that's what I thought we were doing.
And then, I'm just the messenger. I'm like, Scott, what are we doing?
Doing the shock wears off, you'll end up like in a bank until you're extremely shocked.
I know it sounds crazy, yeah. But most of them do. You're like, oh, I didn't get it. Like, you freak out for a second.
And then they write you back and say they love it.
It is a thing. eggs are like a lawn. You mow them and then a week later you stick them in the lawn again.
Okay, that's
good.
We didn't have a pixie cutter, no bad.
Like a chia pet. Like, she's bald, so it's already coming back. It's tickly.
If you give it a couple days, you're gonna end up liking it.
Such a
we should change the boundary on the one and reset on it. The time.
Yeah, hold on. You are free to roam. Scott will get